Hello, I'm going to talk to you about the Macallan Gold, which is the first in the new, well, not new anymore, was new, 1824 series by Macallan, which replaced their core range. These are non-age statement whiskies that are kind of, instead of using an age statement, they use color. So gold is the first one, amber is the second, and sienna is the third. There's a fourth called the ruby, which is the most expensive. I do not have that, but I intend to get my hands on it at some point. I want to tell you about the gold, which is my favorite from the 1824 series, based on value for money, and one I would give 4 out of 5 to. It's about £35, and it is, I suppose, classic kind of Speyside taste, though, with some kind of citrusy floral thing happening there, which is not expected. It's a light whiskey, very easy drinking, very easy drinking, and it would be something I would give to a whiskey newbie because it goes down very easily. Now, on the nose, it's very subtle. You get honey, that citrus that I was talking about, kind of a floral thing going on there. If you pretend you're a basset hound, you really get more of that kind of a citrusy floral note, but it's quite subtle. The palate is also subtle and smooth as silk. Definitely. It's next to no burn on this thing at all. It's very light. A good summer dram, not that you need to drink whiskey in summer. You can drink whiskey whenever you want, right? It leads with the vanilla, which unfolds into that kind of lemon taste. And then there's the kind of the hazelnut kind of nuttiness that you expect from, I suppose, Speyside malts. As it is a light whiskey, and as you may imagine, the finish is not spectacular. It's kind of speedy. It fades, leaving a little warmth at the back of your tongue. It's still a nice finish, but you don't really like the citrus. Doesn't really stick around all that long. I think I got a bit of grape at it at the end as well. It's very fruity, insofar as a whiskey can be fruity or refreshing. So, verdict. I am surprised by the negative reviews I've read on Master of Malt. I don't know what people find to fault with this thing. It's not a huge whiskey, but it's not pretending to be. It's the first. It's a nice, light, easy drinking thing. I would call it a good go-to whiskey, and would recommend it to everybody, really. I mean, at £35, that's a good value, man. You cannot fault that, unless you have a specific need only to drink real strong whiskies. I'd check this out. It's a good piece of distilling by Macallan. Well done, guys. Well done. Thank you for watching my video, and hope you get the chance to enjoy the gold if you haven't already.